Well, Loudon County deputies say an overturned semi is going to impact northbound traffic for several hours. This is a live look at the area right now. It's not far from the Lenore City exit. The sheriff's office posted this picture of the crash. They say crews are working at this point to clear it. The sheriff's office says one person was hurt but refused treatment. Again, this is expected to impact traffic for several hours.